invincible instrument of destruction. Every defeat, every humiliation at the Hedgehog's hands will be returned a thousandfold by my unstoppable creation. This is my dream come true. With this invention, I can expand the Eggman Empire across the globe and conquer the world!
The boss means business this time.
That thing. I guess all kinds of things show up when your neighborhood turns into a desert. Cleanup's gonna be a chore. Everywhere. Green Hill's looking a lot more like Sand Hill right now. Man, this place is a wreck. Thanks, Eggman. One of my favorite spots is all ruined.
Okay?
We are.
are thanks to you. Cutting it kind of close, though, pal.
Yeah, that's pretty much how I roll. Okay, let's finish this, Eggman.
It will be your finish, Sonic. Behold the power of my ultimate masterpiece!
Shadow, it's you? Zavok! Metal! Chaos! Huh?
Whoa, this guy is faster than Sonic! No, wait, it's something else. Gotta scan him and figure this out.
What are you? How are you doing? Oh!
Nice.
Tails, I need to know what's going on with this guy.
I'm trying, Sonic, but these readings are all messed up. They don't make any sense.
Go! 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 Running out of time here, Tails! Go!
Eggman's army is unstoppable! Without Sonic, the people are losing hope and giving in to despair.
Despair is a luxury we don't have.
I still dream that Sonic is with us. Do you think he might be?
I'm an optimist, but I'm also a realist. Sonic is gone, Amy, and Tails has just lost it. If we're going to win, we have to do it without them.
Silver's right. We've been hoping for a miracle these past 6 months. But I'm afraid we have to make our own miracle.
Eggman's army has everyone terrified. If we want the people to rally, we have to show them that strength doesn't just come from numbers.
Not everyone is terrified. Isn't a new recruit joining us today?
Yes, a survivor from the city, right?
I'm accessing the file now.
The sit rep, Commander.
Happy to see you're all still alive. Eggman's forces have chewed through our defenses at Green Hill, and the resistance in the city is reporting that whatever it is that finished Sonic. Sorry, I'm still not used to saying that. Whatever it is has got them running in fear. Well, except for this brave kid who survived the battle and made it here in one piece. Meet our newest recruit.
Doesn't look like much.
Neither do you, Charmy, but I still managed to find a use for your pointy butt. Here, kid, take this. We're depending on you. Okay, let's get going, everybody. The world's not gonna save itself.
Right!
Yeah. Yep.
I've just received some incredible news. Sonic is alive!
No way!
What? Oh, thank goodness!
He's captured in the orbiting prison.
That's horrible!
Plan's already happening, Amy. I've got a squad on the way to the spaceport and the chemical plant to... Come on, guys. Who's up for an old-school-style jailbreak?
SBOB, my team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now. No, wait! Watch out! The masked one's here. The monster that took down Sonic.
Stay focused, Rookie! We're off to find a shuttle!
To get to Sonic in time.
All quiet at the launch pad for now. Grab a shuttle before they sound the alert.
Ha!
Rookie! Get out of there as soon as everyone's aboard!
Perfect! They won't mind if we borrow this for a while.
Hurry it up, Rookie! Get out of there as soon as everyone's aboard! Step on it!